Justin Bieber reveals he's been doing some soul searching as he shares snap of religious book. After previously saying he is trying to be more like Jesus Christ, he often takes to social media to impart his religious wisdom. And it seems Justin Bieber has been doing a bit of soul searching as he shared the cryptic snap on his Instagram stories on Sunday. The newlywed singer, 24, shared the picture of his pastor Judah Smith's book titled How's Your Soul with his 103 million followers. The book promises to explore what it looks like to cultivate a healthy soul in the midst of a busy life and points readers to the soul's only true home and place of rest and fulfillment, God. The Believe singer and his wife Haley, 22, share the same religious views, and the pair often post inspirational quotes on social media. Most notably, when Justin announced the pair's engagement in July, he wrote, "I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity, letting Jesus through His Holy Spirit guide us in everything we do and every decision we make." Justin first met Judah when he was just 7, and the mistletoe hit maker invited the priest to join him on stage at his Purpose tour in 2016. In November, the heartthrob revealed he is trying to be more like Jesus in an Instagram post which reflected on his relationship with his new wife. The pop star admitted during a Thanksgiving-themed post that love isn't always easy, but added he was trying, like Jesus Christ, to be more patient and selfless. He wrote, "First Thanksgiving as a married man, first time hosting Thanksgiving. Relationships are hard and love isn't always easy, but thank you Jesus for showing me how. Every day is a learning process, trying to be more like Him, patient, kind, selfless. Boy, I got a long way. But God's grace is sufficient." The couple unofficially confirmed their marriage on social media last month when the model changed her Instagram handle to Hailey Bieber.